Yep. ActRaiser 2. So I don't like the music in this game as much as I like the music in ActRaiser 1. It's not bad music, it's just... I don't know. I did not, but that's pretty cool. Well, easy mowing my ass. Nice. Yeah, the original soundtrack was, or the SNES soundtrack was also composed by Yuzo Koshiro. Nice. leave benefits where we have to fight the stupid snail, aka Sloth. Yeah. Minotaur is a lot harder in Deathheim. I'm guessing you're talking about Renaissance specifically, though. Even who is this kid? I don't know who that is, actually. Yep. Should go fight it, Tira. What could possibly go wrong? I can't imagine why you'd say that. Also, hi, Snake. Yeah, I feel that. And up here is a boss. Alright, Zenorbius. Well, you know, that might have gone better for me had I not decided to go back. God almighty.
God.
This game. And I legitimately mean I hate this game. I don't know why I decided to play it. Have some salt, snail's face. So, I mean, you're not wrong. Sucks. Health up. No shit. Excuse me. Well, next Tuesday I'll retry Demon's Crest. I think I am going to go ahead and call it though. Sorry to end on a lesser note, but I mean, can't win them all. I may practice this game off stream to see if I can do any better. Oh, cool. Oh, no problem, Daddy-O. Thanks for coming by and chatting and all that. Let's go raid Peebs. And don't worry about not being active. None of you are required to say anything. Just being here is good enough. And you have a good night too, Zenorbius. Sorry, I was looking around. We're gonna raid Peebs. Peeves is doing Dragon's Dawn or Dogma right now. So, yeah, I'll be back on Thursday around 4 or 4 Eastern Standard. For those of you in my Discord, we'll be continuing Dragon Warrior 7 tomorrow. But it'll be later on that evening. But yeah, thank you all so much for watching. Have a great night.